Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. I am Fazana from Peshawar Model School, Nowshera campus. Today, my second topic from SVT is separation. Today, my second topic is from SVT is separation. My third lecture is separation of four-digit numbers without boring. How we separate the four-digit numbers without boring? We have a four-digit, 1, 10, 100. Thousand. The numbers are 3634 minus 2312. Subtract 1 digit from 1 digit, 10 digit from 10 digit, 100 digit from 100 digit, 1000 digit from 1000 digit. So we start from the ones. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2, 3 minus 1 is equal to 2, 6 minus 3 is equal to 3, 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. The answer is 1322. Keep in your mind, student, the answer of subtraction is called difference. The answer of subtraction is called difference. Dear student, question number 2 from your own task. Correct your part. A, B, C, D is not A and it's not C part. A part, B part, C part and D part. Now we start our question number 2 first part without boring. Separation of without boring. Question number 2, subtract them A part. We have a 3 digit, 1, 10, 100. The numbers are 463 minus 150. 3 minus 0 is equal to 3. 6 minus 5 is equal to 1. 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. The answer is 313. The answer is 313. Dear student, the answer of subtraction is called difference. The answer of subtraction is called difference. I hope you all understand separation of without boring 3 and 4 digit numbers. Now you can solve question number 2 next part. Take care of yourself. See you next lecture. Allah Hafiz.